Here's to nothing getting in the way of our adventure.
Emily, I can't go to South America.
Wait, what?
Also, I'm breaking up with you.
When?
Like, right now. This is it. You're in the middle of it.
You don't want to lose
no,
this.
No, I don't. No, just stop. Let's run, run, run,
run away. You poor thing.
You look awful.
Thank you.
We'll get through this.
This is a long hug.
Okay. All right.
Okay.
Mom, look how fun you were.
Pack your bags.
We're going to South America.
Absolutely not. Everybody knows you need 2 years to plan a vacation.
You don't do anything fun anymore.
That's not true. I've been taking sculpting lessons at the Y. Ta-da!
I told you I would not acknowledge that. That is frightening, and you made that.
Okay. Here, put this on.
What is this?
A rape whistle.
This is a dog whistle, Mom. Are you afraid I'm gonna get raped by dogs?
Oh my God!
It works. Why are you dressed like a beekeeper?
Sun is dangerous.
Mom, you put so much on. You put so much on. We're going out.
I'm definitely not.
You're gonna miss this whole trip. Everything shouldn't be so scary. What I need is an amazing adventure.
Do you mind if I join you?
Hey, that dude is talking to you.
Mind if I join you?
Not you. It was me. Can you kind of beat it? Because you're a distraction.
Hey.
Where the hell are we?
The scenic route.
Oh my God, we've been Liam Neeson taken!
I'm gonna get us out of this.
I know a man, he can take care of you.
That's how sex slavery starts.
Okay, Mom.
Those people want young, beautiful females.
Just to be safe, I should maybe go kind of hide in the jungle.
No, no, no. Your poofy face will protect you.
I have some angles that would, like, really surprise you. Like, what? Sitting on the throne.